excited because last year with Gadsden playing that hybrid tight end position, they're looking for Vallari now to come along to create that added threat for this offense moving forward.
Mike Daniels on third down.